स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड आवर 14th चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन बुक। आवर 14th चैप्टर इज इनविटेशन। सम कॉमन सेंटेंसेस यूज्ड फॉर इनवाइटिंग, प्रपोजिंग और रिस्पोंडिंग टू समवन आर गिवन बिलो। तृप्ति, कम इन प्लीज। दीप्ति, थैंक यू। तृप्ति, प्लीज हैव समथिंग कोल्ड। दीप्ति, ओह थैंक यू। Will you please come over to my house after cold drinks? Tripti, why not? But first let's have cold drinks. Dipti, would you like to come with us to the cinema? Or would you like to see a film or movie with us? Tripti, will you spend the whole day with us? Dipti, I'll be glad or pleased to do so. Tripti, first I'll take you to the dance class. Dipti, will you join me in the dance? Tripti, I'm sorry, I don't like to dance in groups, but you may dance with my dance teacher. Dipti, no, I don't like to dance with a stranger. Tripti, please spend next Sunday with us. Dipti, thanks for your invitation to dinner. We'll have dinner together, then we'll go for movies. Tripti, I'm sorry, I can't accept your invitation to watch movie the following Sunday. Dipti, will you go somewhere on the coming Sunday? Tripti, yes, I will go to the National Museum that day. Will you accompany me there? Dipti, it will be a great fun. Students, here your 14th chapter is completed. Do practice in English conversation. Thank you.